Hey everyone, I'm Vasco Patricio, and welcome to this 3-in-1 Fraud Prevention, Dispute Resolution, and PCI-DSS Masterclass. This course is actually a 12-hour masterclass made up of 3 courses of 4 hours each, one on fraud prevention, one on payment dispute resolution, and one on protecting your credit card data by complying with the PCI-DSS. It's a full package for any payment professional. So in terms of modules, this masterclass is made up of 3 major courses, and each course has its own modules. So let me just cover each one of the courses in a very brief overview. So course number 1 is Introduction to Fraud Prevention, Payment Fraud in specific, and it has 3 major modules in itself. The first module is about fraud approaches, that is, who does fraud, why do they do it, what are the approaches, is it physical, is it not present, and so on. It's about who does fraud and why. The second module within fraud prevention are the actual fraud techniques. We get a little bit technical. What are velocity checks, what is fraud scoring, address verification, and other techniques that you can really use to monitor fraud and even to prevent it. Our third and final module within fraud prevention is a full fraud strategy. How to assemble it, how to pick the techniques, and how to deal with the data so that you really have a fully functioning fraud prevention solution. Our second course is Introduction to Dispute Resolution, that is, how to deal with payment disputes. And this second course has 4 modules within it. The first module is about ADR, or Alternative Dispute Resolution, how to negotiate, mediate, and arbitrate, and what are the consequences of each one of these approaches to resolve disputes. The second module within dispute resolution is ODR, or online dispute resolution, which is solving disputes through the internet, pretty much. How it's done, what are the usual principles, and what are some things to take into account. Our third module within dispute resolution is how to do dispute resolution for your merchant clients if you are a bank. That is, if you are a bank representing a merchant and you have to deal with the other bank, what is the process, what are the usual steps, and under what circumstances do the banking authorities actually become involved. Our fourth and final module within dispute resolution is a list of the usual reason code categories in chargebacks. That is, a chargeback is a request to make good on a loss in a transaction, but usually there is a reason code associated. It may be due to fraud, it may be due to a processing error, or any other type of problem with the transaction. So we cover the major categories of reason codes and what to do in each case, whether you're a merchant or a bank. Then, our third and final course of this masterclass is Fundamentals of PCI-DSS, and it is how do you comply with the PCI-DSS or payment card industry data security standards to properly protect your credit card data. So what happens is, we will have 2 different modules within that course. The first module within Fundamentals of PCI-DSS is about the essentials. That is, what are the PCI-DSS historically, what are the requirements as a version 3.2.1, what is the assessment process like, and what are the categories of merchants and the categories of the assessment that you may be slotted into depending on how you use credit card data. It's about the essentials of the PCI-DSS. The second module, which will be the bulk of the PCI-DSS course, is all about the 12 requirements. Again, as of version 3.2.1. So we go very deep on every single one of the requirements, what are their sub-requirements, what should you do in order to comply, what are some traps that you may fall into, and at the end of the day, how to really make sure that you have a robust compliance strategy. And these are the 3 courses that make up this masterclass. So 4 hours of fraud prevention, 4 hours of dispute resolution, and 4 hours of complying with the PCI-DSS. So you may ask, who is this course for? And while it's going to be very useful if you are any payment professional, because you are going to learn how to deal with payment fraud, with payment disputes, and how to comply with these very strict standards in terms of protecting cardholder data. But I would even argue that it can be useful for many other professionals. For example, any cybersecurity professional that wants to learn how the PCI-DSS in specific protect data, or any payment professional that may not deal with fraud, but who is curious about how payment fraud actually works. So it's a course with a lot of content, and there's a lot here for you to unpack. The course slides are included as PDFs, both individual PDFs for every lesson, but also a full package with all course slides on the first lesson and last lesson of every course, because some people just want to download everything and read everything all at once. And you will also have quizzes on every single lesson to really consolidate the knowledge that you've acquired throughout that lesson. I would suggest that you take the free preview videos and take a look at some of them. just to gauge whether you like the style of the course, whether it's for you. And if it is for you, remember that you always have a 30-day money-back guarantee. If this does sound like the course for you, it would be a pleasure to have you as a student. And see you on the inside in a minute, I guess. Thank you so much for watching.